What is the density of evil? If you are the boy who in the first grade stabbed his friend's hand with a green pencil, surely you know. It was just after one summer war. Did mommy do things to you? Did the sirens? You grew up to become a soldier who shot a little girl in Gaza. What is the density of evil? Tell me. Surely you know. How easily can evil penetrate through peace? Can it be the other way around? What is the density of this poem? Is this poem dense enough? Was the bullet as dense as the green pencil? How much was it? What's more dense, bullets or coins? Did you have lunch after you killed her? I want to know. What did you eat? How much was it? How dense is money? How much were her life? How much is she worth? Or is she for free? Do you think you got rid of the enemy? Or is it settled too deep inside you?